Birthday, Murphy!
My birthday, Murphy! Sup, Murphy? Happy birthday! You're right there, but hey, what's up? Hi, Chris, how are you?
I'm not drunk yet.
Little bit, roll it up, take a hit.
Birthday,
Murphy! It'll be like 2 a.m. summer night.
Happy birthday, Murphy!
Hand on the wheel, driving.
Happy birthday, Murphy!
Be good to your mother, Chris. Always.
Happy birthday to my hubby, Christopher Murphy. I love you very much, and I hope you have a good birthday.
Birthday's mom is fucking smoking tonight.
Happy birthday, Murph. Love you.
Oh my God, just meet us.
Roughly 2 years later, Chris and a few others headed out to a Melbourne nightclub known as Eve. As stated earlier, Christopher has always liked the idea of trying new things, and one of these new things includes his love for mixing drinks. In Christopher's case, this was no exception. Christopher, much to the dismay of the waitstaff, ended up becoming so drunk that he found himself rolling around inside a McDonald's restaurant with his promised crack exposed. As for the rest of his friends, they then had the duty of carrying his dead weight body to his favourite cousin Chantel's bite-sized car, with only the aid of his McDonald's
of tomorrow. Rather lay awake in the bed full of sorrow. I'm on the pursuit of always go. I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good. Good.
And till I get to Bunnings Warehouse for lowest prices, Ryan Nagy.
Super excited, get out my face, Kate.
Well, this is pretty good for a while.
Hello.
We're going to Cobra to see Sammy Machin play, and I'm here to be good. Woo!
Happy fucking birthday!